Well, thanks anyway, Inspector. I still don't see how Lois Lane could get herself mixed up with a millionaire crook like Jake Morrell. That's right. Yeah, well, thanks a lot. Goodbye. Henderson checked on that plane, and Morrell's the man who owns it.
What else did you find out, Chief?
The plane landed in Africa this noon, refueled, and took off for Pakistan.
Chief, you don't think a man like Morrell would actually believe in this magic necklace business, do you?
I don't know. A crook, even a smart crook like Morrell, might be superstitious enough to go for that gag.
Well, I better read through those stories in a hurry.
What possible connection?
Chief, a plane that lands in Africa and Pakistan might very easily be on its way to the Jodi expedition.
Great Sage's ghost. Tet, I want you to get on the first commercial flight and go over there.
Sounds more like a job for Superman.
There's no time to waste trying to find Superman. You get on that plane. I'll try to locate Superman if you really need him.
Sure, Chief.
Now, just where would I look for Superman if I really did want him?